if anybody tells you that it doesn't hurt, they'd be lying to you.
I'm Kabir. Now it's time for a look at the world of body modification. What is your name, sir?
Mike.
Now, what is the significance of this?
Well, it's a Motley Crue album cover.
You're a Crue fan, I take it?
Yeah.
You have some Simpsons ones, I see.
Yeah.
Show us, what's your favorite on there?
Probably the Marge.
How long have you been getting tattooed?
About 5 or 6 years.
Yeah. No end in sight to getting more tattoos, right?
No, huh?
Even your head, you gonna shave your head and do it?
No, nothing on my face. I'm too pretty for that.
Does it hurt?
Yes. And if they tell you it doesn't, they're lying.
What's this on the back of your neck?
That's scarification. It's cut in with a scalpel just to produce a raised scar. You actually don't want to take care of it too well. You want it to scar and scab up. Just another form of body modifying and adornment.
I see there's words here on your left shoulder.
Yeah, it's a footprint of my son. Off the birth certificate, they copied it.
That's you relaxing on the beach, right?
Hopefully someday.
So let's say you put something on somebody and they say to you, oh, you know, I changed my mind. What do you do then? What happens?
Well, if it's before the tattoo, that's a good thing. If it's afterwards, oh well.
And the craziest place you put a tattoo on a guy, let's say.
Oh, I did his thing. Put Slimer on it for him.